well-known, probably, arguably, one of the best stunt riding women in the world. She tours the Vietnam and some of the other countries in that area. She's also toured extensively in Europe, and she's just a fantastic stunt rider, but also a great spokesperson. Stunt riders and women riders of all kinds.
Is that cold?
monster energy drink before the event, and I can kind of tell. Tony, what's great about Tony is a stunt rider. Some guy had a hammer fall down. They want to be all picture perfect. Tony says, no, I'm taking it in a different way. I'm taking it in a different direction. So the things that you see and the things that he does are based upon the fact that sometimes he goes down, but rarely. And this is what makes him great. It makes him unique within the stunning world. His ability and his willingness to take risks beyond more than the average stunt rider will, which is incredible.
Thank you. Let's hear it for Tony.
Thank you.
Okay, Sarah. Be careful. By the way, the icon gear that Sarah was wearing is available inside the store. Attention, all the photographers, we're supposed to be taking pictures of the stuff. Okay, let's hear some noise. We've got to make sure she doesn't hit. Yeah. Motorsports in Southbay.
My turn, right? Yeah, give me your helmet. But I don't want to rain in their parade.
I got a Kurt Frank over there if you guys want to see him do it. Got a brand new tire for pretty good.
I would do, but they won't let me. I don't want to overshadow these two. They've done such a fantastic job. I don't want to just like rain on their parade. No, please not. Again, thank you very much. Outstanding, fantastic.